beat me!
Halt! Why are you running like hooligans? And what are your names?
Anne-Marie. Kirsty.
And who is this one?
This is Ellen.
I will be watching you!
Mama, Mama, Mama! A soldier stopped us! He asked who we were, and he said that he would be watching us.
Kirsty, stop playing with the blackout curtains. Come, Kirsty, let's go to the store and let Anne-Marie and Ellen
have
some peace.
Oh, Mama!
My name is Red.
Oh, Red. Oh, Red. Don't leave me, Red. What will I do?
I want to play too. Okay, I'm with Ellen.
The Nazis have taken the synagogue lists. They are coming tonight.
They will go for the Rosens, whom we have hidden.
But we have no room for the daughter. We can only hide two of them.
We will hide them.
What is it? Was that my parents? Where did they go?
No, Ellen, that was not your parents, but they are safe for now, and you will see them again soon.
See them again soon?
You're going to stay with us, Ellen. Once I had three daughters, and tonight I will again.
Who's in here? Who is it? Was ist your name? What is your name?
Please, those are my daughters. Why are you waking them?
We are asking the questions. Why does this one look different? What is your name?
That is Ellen.
She is our daughter.
I have to run. I have to get away. I will save you, Ellen. I promise.
Minutes, then the Rose will be safe on the ship. If you follow too closely, you'll be seen by the patrols.
I'll come back for you, Emily.
Anne-Marie! Come, hurry! This packet must have dropped out. The Rosens need it. Quick, hurry, take it!
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. A long way from home, a long